should be in the recipe. We're gonna make gnocchi, potato gnocchi with pumpkin, bacon, and vinegar, balsamic vinegar. In this case, it's from Reggio Emilia. So, first of all, we have to clean the pumpkin. We need just a little pieces. So, take this. This is a butternut squash. And we're gonna cut in cubes. Cubes like this. Big like this. Okay, we have our pumpkin. And now we're gonna chop a little onion. I just turn on the fire so the pan is gonna reheat. Chop a little bit the onion like this. Okay, it's enough. So we put a little bit of extra virgin olive oil. Onion. Okay, now we add the pumpkin. Salt and black pepper. So now the pumpkin starts to get soft, and we add the bacon, so it's gonna roast together. So now you can see the bacon is roasted, the pumpkin soft, it's cooked. So we can put our gnocchi in the boiling water, salted. So in this case, we have the gnocchi on the paper, baking paper. We can put all the paper inside, like this, and. Otherwise, if you're gonna touch the gnocchi, you're gonna destroy it. So, this is the best way to do it. Just turn the water like this. Don't mix strongly. And let's cook the gnocchi. So now, the gnocchi start to cook, you see. They start to come up. Gnocchi is ready when they come up on the water. You don't need to cook long time. But we wait because there is few on the bottom. Put some water. So you're gonna stop to cook like we already say a few times in the other recipe. Already, so we take it off. Some water and we saute our gnocchi. Put some parmesan We have all the Emilia Romagna inside this dish. Pumpkin, bacon, balsamic vinegar. Now the gnocchi is ready and we're gonna put on the dish. We finish with some nice balsamic vinegar. The dish is ready. Thank you and see you next recipe. Ciao guys.